adventure time. Come on, grab your friends. We're going to a very distant land with Finn and Jake and Marceline and Princess Bubblegum. It's adventure time.
Hey guys, so for this video, I am recreating 5 Marceline outfits. These are my favorite outfits of Marceline in the show Adventure Time. And Marceline is one of my favorite characters, so here is my attempt of recreating her outfits from the show.
My very good friend, the milkman, says that I've been losing.
Okay, so for this first outfit, I believe she wore this in the episode Princess Day, wherein she was with Princess Bubblegum, like she's guarding her or something. But anyway, she was wearing a white top, a pair of jeans, and she has a blue scarf on her neck, but I don't have a blue scarf. So anyways, this is how I recreated her outfit.
Let the band play, here comes the bride, ha-ha, and it's on, baby.
So for this outfit, I cannot remember which episode this was, but I think she wore this outfit in Stakes, or which is a mini-series for Marceline, but I forgot if that's where it came from. Anyway, she was wearing an overall in this outfit, and she was also wearing a red top. My overall is not as dark as hers, but I think it's close, and yeah. For this outfit, I am 100% sure she wore this in Stakes, wherein she was trying to hunt down the other vampires so that she can make an antidote. Anyway, she was wearing a sleeveless crop top and a pair of jeans. I really love short hair Marceline. So for this outfit is really cozy. She wore this in the episode I Remember You, where Ice King was trying to make a song and he asked Marceline to help him, but they ended up trying to reconcile their past. This outfit is really comfortable and cozy, and I think I can wear this on a regular day. But anyways, this outfit was really cute and I love it. For this last one, I think this is the most iconic Marceline look, and she wore this outfit in the episode What Was Missing, where Finn, Jake, Princess Bubblegum, Marceline, and Bimo was trying to hunt down the Door Lord because the Door Lord stole their stuff. And in order to open the door, they have to sing a song. So in that episode, Marceline sang I'm Just Your Problem, and I think that song is really, really cool. Instead of a hat, I decided to put on a jacket because I don't have a hat. I don't have the same hat as hers, so this is what I have decided to put on. And yeah.